So that is, this, you know, studying anything from full-scale war that you're most familiar with, you know, world wars, global wars, big wars, you know, the Iraq war, Afghanistan, a lot of, you know, those kinds of wars. There are 194 countries in the world, and there are about 75 territorial disputes right now, if you can believe it. It's not that every country had, you know, that every dispute has a different set of countries. There are a lot of disputes that have multiple countries involved, territory, whatever, what it perceives as its territory, but it uses territory, its territorial claims as ways to signal its strength and power. There's a lot of debate in political science about whether this is true or not.
It seems like
the country's leaders at least have a fear that when they, if they concede or if they compromise or if they give away something like territory, that they will look weak. The United States, all around us, we're controlled by Iran, and we hated each other. But what would you do if you were the Iranian government to try to get nuclear weapons? It's completely illogical. So it makes sense from their perspective. You know,